Hi everyone. We're bringing it indoors for a new series. We're still gonna do the gardening stuff outside, but there's another side of me I want to share with you, and that's how to save money inside the home. I'm a wife, I'm a mother, I work, we're on a budget, and I try to save money wherever I can. What do most of you have under your sink? Well, cleaning supplies. Most of you probably have commercial cleaning supplies that cost a lot of money and are full of chemicals. Well, a couple years ago, I researched and started to make almost all of my own cleaning supplies. I save a lot of money, I'm not using a lot of chemicals, and they work great. So I wanted to share that with you today so that you could save money too and not have to use those harsh chemicals inside your home. So let me show you one of my very favorite ones. Well, it's so simple to make your own cleaning products at home. The first product I started making a couple years back is an all-purpose cleaner, which can also be used as a glass cleaner. It's quick, it's simple, and it's so inexpensive. I mean, when you think about it, a bottle of glass cleaner costs maybe around $3 or so at Target. You can make your own for just pennies, literally pennies. You're gonna save yourself so much money. You only need three ingredients: vinegar, rubbing alcohol, and water. I'm gonna show you how simple it is, so go ahead and grab a pen and a piece of paper and get ready to take some notes. Okay, first of all, you need a cup of water. You're gonna add to that cup of water a cup of rubbing alcohol. And that's one reason why you can use it on glass, is because the rubbing alcohol evaporates quickly and will clean your glass nice and clean without any streaks or anything like that. Okay, so I've got that in my measuring cup. Next, I'm gonna add a couple tablespoons of vinegar. Now the vinegar makes it smell a little bit funky, but you can also add some essential oil if you want to your glass cleaner. I'm not going to add any today, but there's all kinds of wonderful smelling essential oils out there on the market. Lemon is really nice to put in the glass cleaner, lavender, whatever essential oil you happen to like. So that's pretty much the recipe. The only thing you're going to do after that is grab a spray bottle. Of course, you can buy these spray bottles anywhere. Target, Walmart, the dollar store, wherever you happen to be that you can pick one up. Got my funnel here to make it easier to pour into. And just gonna pour it into my spray bottle. Of course, you always wanna label your spray bottles. You don't wanna spray it on something that it shouldn't be sprayed on, although this you can use on just about anything. Got glass cleaner here labeled. You just fill up your spray bottle, put the lid on, shake it up a little bit, and there you go. That's all there is to it. It's so simple. I keep one of these underneath each bathroom sink and in the kitchen, in the garage, wherever I think I'm gonna have to clean something. That's all there is to it. Simple, easy, inexpensive. Give it a try. You're gonna save yourself a ton of money. You're gonna feel really good about not using chemicals in your home. So let me know if you try it, how it turns out for you. And if you have any other ideas on home cleaning products, please let me know. So thanks a lot for watching, and we'll see you next time.